We are here with Coach Hall of Team Blue and Coach Kuro of Team Gold for our Drive to 100 halftime update. Now, Coach Hall, your team is up by a slim margin at the half. What do you plan to do to hold on to this lead until Monday?
Look, we're excited about the results of the first half, but Team Gold is led by a great coach with over 50 years of experience, so we're going to need to keep up the pace to have a strong second half effort.
And is there anything else you want to tell your players at halftime?
Marlo, it's simple. I'm going to let them know that the competition is not over. We need to stay focused on our goal, continue to stick to the game plan, and put up more points through your gifts and sharing with your peers. Roll Team Blue.
And Coach Kuro, how do you plan to get back into this thing?
We have to keep chipping away at their lead. Like we said, it's a game of inches. We need one gift at a time, involving peers, and we can win this thing. Roll Team Gold.
Thank you, Coach. Well, there you have it, folks. Don't forget to make your gift at loyolablakefield.org/drive to 100. Second half is coming your way. Will it be Team Blue or Team Gold claiming the victory? The final score is up to you.